During these times of chaos in the world, we need to remember to turn our eyes on Jesus.